Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. This video is about this beautiful design for the blouse. So let's get started. First, we are going to start with the border design. First, I have used this small bead chain stuck along the border. The next thing, we have to start with the padding work, for which I have used a thick wool. So that it gives thickness to the work. It gives a 3D look. And here you can see I have used the cut beads. You can see here, these are the golden cut beads which I have stitched in a cross zigzag way. After completing the loaded stitch, the neck border will look like this. And at the other end, I have again stuck a bead chain. Now we'll move on to the booty portion. I have stuck the stones in equidistant, and we have to start this flower design. After completing all the booties, the design will look like this. In between, I have stuck the star kundans. And here you can see the design. Same thing we have done for the hands also. The loaded stitch at the border, booties and the star kundans. This is for one hand, this is for the other hand, and this is the neck of the blouse. So you can see this is a very simple and a beautiful and elegant design. After stitching, it will look fabulous.